I am going to divide my speech into two parts. The first part, kind of a case study, which I called it as storytelling, and the lessons drawn out of that case study, which will be immensely useful for us from the perspective of where we are going to head as part of Canara Bank. And the second part, confining to and relating it to Canara Bank itself, so that we know our way forward, the roadmap for the future. Because each and every one of us present in this auditorium are going to contribute in our own way to the best possible extent in steering this renowned institution, Canara Bank, into a premier banking institution of world-class reputation. I used to take pleasure in imparting knowledge to students, particularly pursuing chartered accountancy curriculum. Almost for 2 decades, I used to teach them. After my first batch lecture, you can imagine, I was in the mid-20s, and first batch, with all that anxiety, tension, I stood on the stage and lectured for 1 hour. And I was so relieved than the students when the lecture was over. And when I went out of the hall, one student came running to me and said, "Sir, you are greater than a mother." I was flabbergasted, but I wanted to know the reason. So I asked him why. He said, "A mother can put only one child to sleep at a time, but you could put so many students to sleep simultaneously." That was the constructive criticism that I received, which made me a better and better and better speaker as I moved on, and I could really transform myself into a teacher who could speak, keep these students mesmerized. So all of us are not born achievers. We have our own shortcomings, deficiencies, but we should have an open mind to be receptive to criticism and pick up the message in that, and then reform, mold and shape, so that way forward we can be better human beings and better performers and better achievers as the world could perceive us and applaud us. So that is the thought that comes to me, that I am standing here. Maybe, you know, when I took over as chairman in August 2015, you know, I had my own apprehensions as to what challenges need to be tackled. But looking at the culture of Canara Bank, the cultural spread across the human resource spectrum of Canara Bank, the bondage, the affinity and the receptiveness that I could experience and sense in each and every one of the human resource talent that I could come across and interact with, I drew immense faith and confidence that this is an institution with strong fundamentals.